Seahawks have the
motion. Chris Nickel is the intended receiver. It is on his shoulder, and then watch it move over to Costello's shoulder pad. It spins around a couple of times, and bingo, Super Mario with a super catch. And our play of the night. To top it all off, they beat PLU 30-26. First time they've done that in something like 19 years.
Wow, what a win for them.
Yes.
Thanks to...